Well, good evening, everyone. God bless you. What a beautiful day that the Lord has given us. Welcome to Audience of One here at the Holy Ground Cafe at Calvary Chapel, Inverness. We thank all three of those behind me for being here. You may ask, is it weird for them to sing in an empty room? Maybe. But one thing that's going to remain the same, when they tell a joke, they won't hear laughter. Yeah. That remains the same.
Well, everybody's jumping in on this.
Ouch.
Pile on. Yeah.
Hey, we're so glad that you've tuned us in tonight. And listen, why don't you tag some friends or start a watch party for Audience of One if you're on Facebook. And also, we'll be on YouTube. It'll be uploaded to YouTube at Calvary Inverness sometime tomorrow. So, again, just invite your friends. A lot of anxiety out there today, even some fear. But the Bible says that we who know the Lord don't have to be in fear, and that we don't have to find ourselves in depression or anxiety, because we know the Prince of Peace. We know the Lord Jesus Christ. And one of the things that Jesus has done for us to help us in times of anxiety is he's given us the ability to sing. It's a song that he has placed in our heart that helps just kind of soothe the nerves and brings stability and peace to our mind and our heart. And that's what we want to do here tonight. By exalting Jesus Christ through music, not only does it exalt Jesus, but it also calms the nerves and it begins to bring joy to the heart once again. So again, that's why it's so important that we sing songs to the Lord, that we gather together in his name. Even though we can't be here physically with one another, we're there through the technology that the Lord has given us. So again, tag your friends, start a watch party, and let's sing songs together to the Lord. Let's offer him a word of prayer, and then the guys will get on with everything that they want to do for the Lord tonight. Father, we love you, and we just thank you for the beautiful day that you have given us and this beautiful evening that we have before us. Lord, we know that you are in charge of all things, and even though there is a virus out there, and even though it tries to claim the lives of many, we don't have to live in fear, and we don't have to be in anxiety or even find ourselves in despair, because we know you, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And you promised us that you would give us peace, a peace that transcends all understanding, a peace that calms the nerves, a peace that brings joy to the soul. And that, Lord, you've given us the ability to have this peace through your name and through music, Lord. And we thank you for music. It's the instruments, it's the vocals that lift up your name that bring just joy to our heart. So, Lord, be blessed by this evening. For everyone that's watching, everyone that's listening tonight or who will rewatch it tomorrow as it's shared over and over again, Lord, we ask that your name be exalted and that you would bring peace to all those who are listening. We thank you for this. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. God bless you guys. Have a great time tonight.
Amen.
Well, welcome once again. We're going to have a great time tonight. Let's start off with one you're going to recognize. Sing along with us.
Come on.
Come on.
Sing and shout and praise the Lord. Come on.
Come on.
Sing and shout and praise the Lord. We're gonna give all the glory to Christ the Lord. God so loved the world that he gave his only son, so whoever believes in him would have more life to come. Come on,
come on,
sing and shout and praise the Lord. We're gonna give all the glory to Christ the Lord. So come on,
come on,
sing and shout and praise the Lord. Come on,
come on,
sing and shout and praise the Lord. We're gonna give all the glory to Christ the Lord. Jesus Christ the Lord, he paid a debt you can't afford. Died on Calvary, his blood has set us free. Come on,
come on,
sing and shout and praise the Lord. We all tell everybody, shout and praise the Lord. Come on,
come on,
sing and shout and praise the Lord. Come on,
come on,
sing and shout and praise the Lord. Gonna give all the glory to Christ the Lord. If you believe it, Lord, just call upon His name. He'll forgive your sins. You'll never be the same. Come on, sing and shout and praise the Lord. We gotta tell everybody about Christ the Lord. We gotta tell everybody about Christ the Lord.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? In times like this, when we're in distress and when troubles surround us, there's one thing I know. I can look to the Lord. His eye is on the smallest little sparrow. And if He watches over them well, He'll watch over us. Let's sing it together. Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows come? And why should my heart be lonely and long for heaven and home? When Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is He. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free, yeah. And His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. Let not your heart be troubled. His tender word I hear, and resting on His goodness, I lose my doubts and fears. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free, yeah. And His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. And though by the path He leadeth, but one step I may see, His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. And I sing because I'm happy. Yeah, yeah, I sing because I'm free, yeah. And His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me.
Wow.
Oh.
And the audience goes,
you know,
wow.
But what a great song of comfort.
Yes.
Again, in times like this, you know, we need to look to the Lord. He's the only one that can bring comfort. You know, we look at our politicians, they can't agree on anything. But we know one thing, as God's people, we can agree that God is good. And no matter where we're at, we need to turn to Him. Well, this is an old one that you guys are going to recognize too. Mark, take us there.
One, two, ready, go.
To everything turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time for every purpose under heaven. A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time for every purpose under heaven. A time to build up, a time to break down. A time to dance, a time to mourn. A time to cast away stones. A time to gather stones together. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time for every purpose under heaven. A time of love, a time of hate. A time of war, a time of peace. A time that you may embrace. A time to refrain from embracing. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time for every purpose under heaven. A time to gain, a time to lose. A time to rend, a time to sow. A time for love, a time for hate. A time for peace. I swear it's not too late.
Well,
there's a time for everything.
Different without a big crowd. And we know you would have, yes. You know, be a standing ovation there, I'm pretty sure, right?
Well, we have lots of, we've had running ovations, yes, but praise the Lord.
Laughing ovations.
Laughing ovations, yeah. Well, you know, better to laugh with us than at us, right? But I think they're laughing at us too, right? Amen. Well, let's do another one here. No matter who you are, I will always be with you. Doesn't matter what you do, world. Ooh, world, love you. No matter what you do, I will always be around. Yes, the blessings will abound, world. Ooh, world, love you. Come now and heed the call. He's the heart of it all. Come and be healed. Come and be saved. Come be renewed. If you would give me all, as I would give it to you, I'm all you need. I'm all you need. I'm all you need.
and later where I go. There I will prepare a place, then you'll see me face to face. World, ooh, world, love you.
Play it, guys.
Come now and heed the call, I'm the heart of it all. Come and be healed, come and be saved, come be renewed. If you would give me all, as I would give it to you, I'm all you need, I'm all you need, I'm all you need. And later where I go, there I will prepare a place, then you'll see me face to face. World, ooh, world, love you. Do world, ooh, world, love you. Do world, ooh, world, love you.
Oh, thank God for the love he has for us. No matter where we've been or what we've done, he's been there. Well, now, Mark?
A scripture comes to mind to me.
Okay.
Remember Jesus, and it goes back to the eyes on the sparrow, and this next song kind of brings that in there too.
Yes.
Jesus tells us, you know, don't worry about what you're going to wear, what you're going to eat, where you're going to live. He says, your Father in heaven knows that you need all those things. He talks about the bird. Talks
yes.
about, you know, they don't struggle for a place to live or for food to eat. God provides that for them. Talks about the flowers and how Solomon and all his splendor didn't even look like that. So I know we're surrounded with all these things. We keep our eyes on God. He knows what we need. And he's
right.
going to provide for that.
Amen.
And we shouldn't worry because we can trust Jesus.
That's right.
Here's a little Bible quote, you might want to learn it note for note. Don't worry, trust Jesus. In every life we have some trouble, when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Got no faith to calm your head. You're filled with sin, it's all blood red. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Death is waiting at your gate, and you're worried he may not wait. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Worry, trust Jesus. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not upon your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him and he'll direct your paths. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style. Ain't got no girl to make you smile. Don't worry, trust Jesus. Cause when you worry, you make it. God is there, he's all around. Don't worry, trust Jesus. don't worry. I trust Jesus. I don't worry, trust Jesus. Which of you by worrying can add 1 inch to his stature? A sparrow doesn't fall to earth without your father knowing it. And aren't you more important than a bird? There's a little Bible quote. I hope you live it note for note. Don't worry. Trust Jesus. Listen what I say now. Listen to us. In your life, expect some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Trust Jesus. Trust Jesus. Don't worry, trust Jesus now. Don't worry. Trust Jesus. Don't worry, trust Jesus.
Oh, it's a fun song with a true message. Amen. Praise the Lord. Well, we're going to switch up gears just a little bit for you. Going to slow it down. Hope you enjoy this one. When the rain's blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, He will offer you a warm embrace to make you feel His love. When the evening shadows appear and there's no one there to dry your tears, He will hold you for a million years to make you feel His love. If you haven't made your mind up yet, just know He'll never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that you met. No doubt in my mind where you belong. He was beaten, He was black and blue, died on a cross and gave His life for you. No, there's nothing that He wouldn't do to make you feel His love. Your storms are rolling on the raging sea, on your highway of regret. The winds of change, they're blowing strong and free. You ain't seen nothing like Him yet. He'll make you happy, make your dreams come true. Oh, there's nothing that He wouldn't do. Go to the ends of all the earth for you to make you feel His love. To make you feel His love. To make you feel His love. Oh, thank you, Lord, for your love. Oh, praise the Lord. Well, this next song is a song that I think you used to sing with Willie a long time ago, Joe.
I used to sing with Willie back in the day. Of course, he didn't know it at the time, so he's forgiven me since. Anyway, this is where you would normally insert joke, but we're not going to insert joke because we don't have our laugh track ready today. So y'all just have to.
Actually, Joe, you know,
fill in the blank.
I did come prepared to say a joke.
That one up, didn't I?
Yeah. Well, I was going to tell a joke about the coronavirus, but the trouble is, it's going to take you 2 weeks to catch it.
Let's move on to the. When are you going to tell the joke? Okay. All right. Well, this next one was made popular by Mr. Willie Nelson, but we've changed it a little as we do, and we hope you like our version. Always on my mind. Maybe we didn't love you and exalt you as we could have. Lord, maybe we didn't serve you quite as good as we should have. But you never made us feel second best. We're so sorry we've been blind. God, we are always on your mind. We are always on your mind. We said we didn't know you all those lonely, lonely times. We confess we have ignored you. Our way made sense at the time. Little things we should have said and done. We should have praised you all the time. God, we are always on your mind. We are always on your mind. Lord, tell us that your sweet love won't be denied. And give us one more chance to keep you by our side. We'll keep you by our side. Little things we should have said and done. We should have praised you all the time. God, we are always on your mind. We are always on your mind. God, we are always on your mind. We are always on your mind. Oh, thank you, Lord. You know, what a great truth. Even when we're not looking for Him, He's looking for us. Even when we're not thinking about Him, think about all those years ago on the cross of Calvary that He thought about each one of us. And you know, again, that song says, you know, he's always thinking about us. We're not always thinking about Him. But you know, Mark, there's a promise that if we'll seek Him, we'll find Him. And that's what this next song talks about. Why don't you tell us about it for a few minutes, Mark?
seek the Most High whenever things go wrong. And you know you're not talking to the air, to the air. And the world will look better from up there. Seek the Most High, 'cause things can get you down. And you know when you're talking to the Lord, to the Lord. And the world will look better than before. And if I stumble and it seems that I am blind, or if the road I'm on seems awful hard to find, and though my conversation doesn't always rhyme, I always try to find some time to seek the Most High and tell you how I feel. And you know sometimes what I say ain't right. It's all right, 'cause I seek the Most High every night.
Yeah, Joe.
And if I stumble and it seems that I am blind, or if the road I'm on seems awful hard to find, and though my conversation doesn't always rhyme, I always try to find some time to seek the Most High whenever things go wrong. And you know you're not talking to the air, to the air. And the world will look better from up there. And the world will look better from up there. Yes, the world will look better from up there.
Seek the Most High.
You know, I do have another little bit of humorous thing I could say about the corona. I know the coronavirus is not a funny thing. One of the things I've learned, I guess being with the Lord long enough, I think the Lord actually presents us with huge challenges like this several times in our life. And as we trust in Him and as we work our way through this with His love and His protection, we get on the other side. I like to call it as watching God in my rearview mirror moments. I look back and I think, golly, God, you were in the midst of that.
Yeah.
I believe truly that this coronavirus, this whole thing is going to be another example of the Lord's faithfulness to His chosen people. And I just think,
amen.
I think that's what it is. And so, but it occurred to me, one of the things this coronavirus has done is it's shutting down all of, the tanning booths, it's shutting down the beauty parlors, the nail salons, and I think
rule
things are really going
to apply. Rule number one's about to apply.
I think it's about to get ugly out there. Is what I'm trying
it's
to say.
It's about to get ugly. Mark, look at us. It's already gotten ugly, but praise the Lord. Amen. I thought you were going somewhere there. We were going to get in some trouble, but praise God, we're not going to do that.
I got myself in trouble with that one.
Amen. Yeah, Christine, he'll be home in a little while. Amen.
Views that you have just heard does not necessarily reflect the intentions and of the management. Okay?
Yes, absolutely.
Just, we stand together, but we hang alone, brother.
Amen.
Okay.
See, that's what they had Jesus do.
Yes.
Jesus is always with you.
Here's a little Stevie Wonder for you.
He is the sunshine of my life. I know He'll always be around. I am the apple of His eye. Forever He'll be in my heart. You gave me a new beginning.
You've loved me for a million years, and your love for me has no ending. Tell you I was drowning in all my own tears. Whoa, 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 whoa. You are the sunshine of my life. I know he'll always be around. I am the apple of his eye. Forever he'll be in my heart. I always have love for you only. For you came to my rescue, and I know there is a heaven. I know there's so much waiting there from you. Whoa, 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 whoa. You are the sunshine of my life. I know you'll always be around. I am the apple of his eye. Forever he'll be in my heart. You are the sunshine of my life. Jesus, yeah, forever you'll be in my heart. Oh, yes. Well, listen, this next one is for all the lonely people out there. You know, some people might be home and lonely. You know, it is kind of funny, Joe, I've got to say this. You know, they were talking about social distancing, said you ought to keep at least 6 feet. So my wife measured, my bedroom's 12 feet away from hers down the hall.
You doubled the distance.
That's right. So I'm just saying. But this one right here, this is for the lonely people.
I'm
still trying to get back in my house.
I might just mention the fact that if you know somebody, there's a lot of people that are shut in, that the only social interaction they had before all this came was maybe coming to church and mm-hmm. seeing some friends. And there's probably some folks out there right now that are longing to meet with you, to see you. You know, if you know somebody, stop in and give them a call even. If you're afraid of making physical contact, give them a call.
You know what? Let's do this right now. We're going to sing this next song is Lonely People. But let's say a prayer right now for all the people that are out there. You know, so many that are shut in. You are loved. We're here tonight because we love Jesus and we love you guys. We want to be a blessing to you, and we hope that this music that edifies, that lifts up and magnifies the Lord, also edifies you. And we want to pray for each of you out there. So let's just bow to the Lord right now. Father, we thank you for the time that we have to come together. We might not be able to physically hug or physically reach out and shake someone's hand or touch someone, but Lord, we know there is no distance with you. And when your people love one another, when your people come together and pray and seek your face, there's something supernatural that happens. So Lord, we pray in agreement right here, those of us that are in this building right now tonight, we pray for those who are watching, those who are having a tough time. Maybe they didn't see people much before, but now they don't see people at all. Maybe they haven't gotten any phone calls and they're wondering if anybody cares that they're home alone. And Lord, we know this, you care. You care. You care for each one of us. Just as we sang before, your eye is on the sparrow, so of course you're watching over each one of us. But Lord, I pray for my brothers and sisters tonight that you would give them encouragement, comfort them in their pain and in their suffering, in their struggle. And Lord, bring about just a stirring of your word and your spirit in their hearts, that they would begin to read your word and trust you and pray to you. And Lord, I pray that you would just encourage brothers and sisters everywhere to love on one another. Lord, remind us of those who we need to call, who we need to reach out to, who we need to text, or maybe just instant message, whatever the case may be, Lord. Put people upon our hearts so we can be a blessing in this time. This is a time that we can be the church.
Yes.
The arms, the hands, the mouth, the feet of Jesus. And that's what we want to do, Lord. We ask all these things in your name. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Let's do this next one, Mark. Lonely people.
All right.
This is for all the lonely people, thinking that life has passed them by. Don't give up until you drink from the heavenly cup and pray to the Savior in the sky. This is for all the sinful people, thinking that life has left them dry. Don't give up until you drink from the heavenly cup. You'll never know until you try. Well, I'm on my way. Yes, I'm here to pray. Now I'm on my way back home. This is for all the lonely people, thinking that life has passed them by. Don't give up until you drink from the heavenly cup. He'll never take you down or never give you up. You'll never know until you try.
Yeah. Well, we need your participation at home. It might sound weird, but we need you to sing with us.
We want your neighbors to think you're crazy.
Well, most of our neighbors probably think we're already crazy. So if you're like us, they probably already think you are. So just let them know how crazy you are. Crazy for Jesus Christ. You're going to know this one. All right.
We're close enough. One, two, ready, go.
Where sin began, oh, I can't begin to know it, but then again, it's going strong. It was in my heart, so I became so prideful. I needed you to come along. And nail-scarred hands reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Jesus Christ, good times never seem so good. And I feel inclined to be. Look at the night, now it don't seem so lonely, but then again, I'm seeking you. And when I hurt, you put your hand on my shoulders, and how could I hurt when I'm praying to you? Hands. Nail-scarred hands reaching out, calling me, calling you. Sweet Jesus Christ, good times never seem so good. And I feel inclined to believe there never would. Jesus Christ, good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
And I feel inclined to believe there never would. But now, Lord, Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Well, we've got one more for you tonight. And I think this really does speak to all of us. You know, when we're in situations where we do feel down and our soul feels weary, we can look up to the Lord. We can trust in Him. And He promises that He'll bear us up. He'll raise us up on the wings of eagles. So tonight, as we do this last song, we just want to dedicate it to all of you guys out there. Remember, no matter what comes tomorrow, the next day, you know, there's still a lot of uncertainty about what's going on in this country and around the world. But one thing is for certain, God is on the throne. He's always going to be on the throne, and He's always going to be there to reach down and pull His children up to be with Him. He'll never leave us, never forsake us. That's His promise to us. Hope you enjoy this. You raise me up.
When I am down, and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder. You raise me up to more than I can be. There is no life, no life without this hunger. Each breathless heart beats so imperfectly. But when He comes and I am filled with wonder, sometimes I think I glimpse eternity. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
And all God's people said, amen. Listen, remember to tune back in on Sunday morning. We'll be right back here, Calvary Inverness, on our Facebook page. We'll be here with praise and worship, a message from Galatians from Pastor Kevin. It's going to be a great time to worship God. Again, we might have physical distance, but we don't have to have social distancing. We can be together all worshiping the Lord. So please tell your friends, tell your neighbors, even tell those that might not even like you. Tell them about the Lord Jesus Christ. It's a great opportunity to witness. We'll be looking for you right here online, Sunday morning, 10 o'clock, Facebook, Calvary Inverness.